Patsy Wall is an autoclaved aerated concrete made from sand, lime, cement and water. There's an expansion agent added to the mix which causes it to rise.
Being full of little bubbles of air, it means that both from a thermal and acoustic attributes, it performs very well.
MaxiWall is made using state-of-the-art German technology, which has been in existence for well over 80 years. Installing one panel of MaxiWall is equivalent to installing about 75 bricks. That creates a huge saving for builders and homeowners on site in relation to cost. Labour costs are reduced, and so too is material wastage on site.
It's soft enough to cut easily, whereas it's reinforced and strong enough to be a structural skin on a building. And when cutting the material, there's no noxious fumes or potential particles that are an issue for the health of our workers.
On a volume comparison basis, it contains around 60% less embodied energy and produces about 50% less greenhouse emissions to produce than similar products like brick and block. It's very affordable and can be installed on site using the same carpenters that are installing your wall frames and your roof, so it can all be done at the same time.
Some of the houses that Rivergum build are in rural areas, and MaxiWall provides the additional benefit of external fire rating, so if it's in bushfire zone, effectively as concrete, it's inert and won't burn and provides that fire rating enclosure that many of these houses require.
Can be used in conjunction with any number of facade materials such as fibre cement, timber, steel, whatever the homeowner or the builder is looking for that special look. MaxiWall is available from all 13 Big River branches around Australia.
MaxiWall provides us with a material that is economic, it's quick to install, and it provides, as a designer, a backdrop that you can apply many different finishes.
Australia is known for its harsh climatic conditions, and MaxiWall being still reinforced and with a render coat will withstand anything that those conditions will throw at it. It's extremely durable and will last the test of time.